rewind.
Hey.
We're picking up where we left off of Lucius 3.
Heading for Judge Jackson's house.
Yep, here we are.
The one place we haven't been to yet. This is Judge Jackson. He seems to be empty now. I should check again later.
Okay.
Go on.
There's also the cabin.
Oh, yeah.
Where should we run from?
Probably William's house, because there's no trees in the way.
Mm-hmm. Could try flying.
Yeah.
Seems it's...
Tilt upwards, maybe.
Seems it's like directly this way.
Yeah.
No, it's not going up. Go this way.
Can we open the journal while we're flying?
No.
No, there's the mares, there's what's face, and the cabin's along that road. Nothing.
Stop
pointing.
See
it?
I heard somewhere you'd find you some bodies.
Mm.
Oh.
Yeah, except we already found Jason Voorhees of this series. He was one of the babies in the hospital.
I know, so it was pretty cool. So there's nothing we can do with this one?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay, so...
Where can we find a damn sword?
Somehow I doubt we'll find a sword at the water tower, but probably worth checking, it's probably worth getting to places.
No trespassing, go on.
But they're not trespassing.
Well, okay. Okay, this is terrible controls. Oh!
Who put the bobblehead up there?
I don't know, but I don't think we're jumping down. Oh, you stupid bird. And no one saw a thing.
Everyone's at the trial.
1 minute. I have no idea where we're going to find a sword.
Should I look it up?
Yeah, Google.
Google. You see a sword. Oh.
What?
It's in the church.
It's in the church?
Yeah.
So I need a wrench. But how do I want to find out how we get into the evidence room.
Yeah. And it's still saying you can't go in because there's people here. Or is it just locked?
I thought it was just locked.
I'll need to find another way in. Maybe fly in through the air vent? Although if they want us to have that level of control over the flying. To get into the church basement, which is where the sword is, the key is in Gabriel's basement.
Go
inside Gabriel's house. Apparently, there is a key. Oh.
It's dark again.
Key to the church basement.
Come on. Give it up, you stupid peasant. Goddamn kids. Damn it!
And there's a bunch of notes on the wall. Gabriel knows a lot more about everything than I thought. At the centre of all this, you can see a familiar dagger. The very same one that now lies my grandfather's back. Mm-hmm. Underneath it there's a paper that takes dagger can kill the devil.
Nope. Better not be able to. I'm fucked. Okay.
I think Gabriel's plan is to have you kill the devil with the dagger. Assuming we can get into the secret passage.
What's the church? South. Oh, it's at the bottom again. I keep forgetting where. Why is it right at the bottom?
I don't know.
You'd think a church would be like the centre.
Bronze Angel with a sword. Strange papers with Latin translation.
So do we have to go back to Manon now?
I think so. Need a wrench to turn. Go to the junkyard! Take him the processor.
Oh, hi! It's you! I can't talk right now. Busy building here. Oh, shoot!
You got it!
The CX-145 microprocessor from the Magna Dream. Where did you get that? And I have
Yep. I need that spanner. Wrench.
Wrench! I will kick your ass.
Small robot. Is it a female robot?
Is it a sex doll?
Yeah.
Is basically what you're asking?
Yep.
You see,
oh.
I'm trying to create a portal to another dimension.
Oh.
Well, that could be
but
useful.
Make sure that if I create a magnetic field powerful enough, directed to a certain direction, it's going to eventually bend the space around it and rip a hole in the space-time continuum. This will most likely allow something to transform space and time.
I'm sure we'll find a use for his.
It's working! Now I only have to crank up the power and see the portal forming.
Okay. There it goes. Spin. This is the best time to show him how my thing works.
What thing?
I don't know. Okay. Pull the lever on the side. Kill them. Okay. You know, this magnet is going to pull the lorry towards it. I would have thought if he was going to use a massive magnet to build a portal to insert location here, he'd have built it somewhere where there wasn't quite so much
metal.
Yes. And I'm sure what's his face would have been. I'm sure that kid would have been quite happy to let the guy use his treehouse. I mean, who wouldn't want a portal to another dimension in their treehouse? Oh, poor C4. He's going to show me how his thing works. I'm going to show him how my thing works.
Okay.
So we got the spanner, so to the church.
Yep. Spam all the buttons. Oh. Nope, I'm not going in there yet. First, I shall climb this tower again.
And drop across from the roof and hope it lands upside down.
Or dismantles completely.
Yeah. Or lands on somewhere. Really, any of those would be good. Would be good. I could loosen some bolts with this, so I will. And he's like,
he's like, the fuck?
Did we just nearly drop it on McMuffin?
He wasn't wearing his coat a minute ago. Cheat! Oh.
It's pissing it down.
The darkness is coming. The darkness.
The darkness.
Seems like you've done good.
Bad.
Maybe you should go in. I would think twice about this. You again? Maybe you should mind your own business. You know, it doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't always have to be this cliched thing about the good versus
the bad.
The
cigarette seems to be melting into his lip.
There's still a chance for you both. Even the most difficult sins can be repaid.
Felt like killing everyone.
Jack, I understand your pain, Jack. Having your doubts about the Lord.
Jack.
Difficulties trusting him again.
Jack.
You will have to understand that sometimes some things cannot be helped.
Jack.
Not everything that happens is of his will.
Jack.
You were easily chosen to shepherd this boy.
Jack.
Are you really so blind that you cannot see how it was all decided for you long ago?
Jack. Sorry.
He does carry the seed of the demon in him, but not all of him is purely evil. There are some things they overlooked about his mother's family. Anyway, you already know there could be a place up there for you. Imagine the irony. Devil's son ends up in heaven.
Front page news.
It's not your fault, man.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, wow, look, he didn't be good.
Oh, look at his eyes.
Church is full of religious symbols. What a shock.
Yep.
Good afternoon. I'm Father Zabel of the Mitchell Hill Diocese, and we come to offer a blessing for the men of Dale's
topless in church.
This place is weird.
On the night he was to be betrayed, Jesus ate a special meal with his closest friends.
This place is huge!
So that's what it was you tore down.
Yeah.
Now, isn't that... Go back, look back at that picture. Oh, nice. Nice touch. The, there was a big thing in the news ages ago of, a painting in a church, and a lady decided to restore it herself.
Oh.
A little old lady, and it looked completely ridiculous. It looked like it was drawn with a potato afterwards. And that's the picture they've got up there.
Oh, wow.
That one, yeah. The crowd of people to the door.
Oh, yeah.
Another God bless man. Oh, that's Day's Arms.
Number 7. Oh, yeah, we're still there. Okay.
mind control the bald guy who's kneeling down. On the left. Okay, there's a crossroad. Everyone sods off. Don't let him do you.
Paralyzed.
Exactly what I was thinking.
The sword thy preach.
Yep. Thy sword.
Thy sword thy preach.
Magical teleportation.
Oh, the bubble head back.
Seems like it's not working. Maybe we're missing something. Jesus Christ.
Sorry. Mind power.
Christ, this shit's gonna get my skin cold. I thought I was ready for this shit, but I guess once you see with your own eyes, it all becomes much more real. I need a drink.
Most friends. Me too, but it's only 2 o'clock.
Cutscene where the kid in the car drove off the cliff wasn't very informative about any circumstances at all.
No.
Are, he not, are his eyes watering?
No, maybe.
And then he goes,
seems like
a good place to,
a good place to leave this episode.
With the sun rising.
Yep. Starting a new day.
Yeah.
Of murder. Has he gone grey overnight?
Yeah, he's, well, I thought he's had a shave.
Episode.
Jesus, goddamn it, shit!
Why were we behind the door?
Why not?
Oh, no. Anyway, I've been Luby.
I'm Rewind.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.